His agent met with Liverpool, he met with Inter, he met with Barcelona, so all these clubs were interested. Hey guys, how are you? Welcome back on the channel from Fabrizio Romano today for a new video, and we're talking about talents because 2022 is coming, New Year is coming, and I want to mention with you three names you have to remember because they could be on stage in 2022 and they could be very interesting players to keep an eye on for transfer market and many other things in this year. So remember these three names if you like young players and talents in football. Let's jump into it. And guys, the first one is this boy, Florian Wirtz, number 10, a creative midfielder, offensive creative midfielder of Bayer Leverkusen. He's incredible because he's 18, and he's performing at an incredible level in Bundesliga. Quality players. I'm told that for this year there is no release clause including to this contract, so Bayer Leverkusen plan is to keep the player for one more season at least and then see what happens in 2023 or 2024. But so for 2022 the plan is to keep the player, but never say never in transfer market because sometimes when crazy proposals are coming, crazy things can happen. And so remember the names because I'm sure that Florian Wirtz will be one of the players that will do the next step this year. He's doing great, but he will be on next level very soon because he's more than talented and he's very professional. His mind is focused on football. So he'd be one for top level really in the coming months. Another one, guys, and he's 19, is Karim Adeyemi, the striker of Red Bull Salzburg. He's scoring goals, he's doing great also in Champions League. This man is very talented. His agent met with Liverpool, he met with Inter, he met with Barcelona. So all these clubs were interested in Karim Adeyemi and are interested in Karim Adeyemi. But, guys, they know that the front runner are Borussia Dortmund. They are working to sign him in summer 2022, and so it's going to be complicated for other clubs to jump into it because Borussia Dortmund want Adeyemi and they are working on it. So another name to remember in 2022. Karim Adeyemi, super talent. And the third one is Jeremy Pino, the winger of Villarreal. He extended his contract. The release clause for 30 million was changed. So for Villarreal, the situation is now getting better. Let's see if they will be able also in the summer to keep the player and so to enjoy Jeremy Pino again, or if a top proposal will arrive, what they will decide to do. But Jeremy Pino is a very talented player. Is one that I'm sure in 2022, because in 2021 he started his trajectory, as they say in Spain, his career at top level, but in 2022 he will be on the next level as Florian Wirtz and as Karim Adeyemi. And I'm very curious on your opinion, guys, about talents, so send me the name here of the talent that in your opinion could do great things in 2022. I'm waiting for your names, I'm waiting for your comments. Remember to subscribe as always to my channel, to send in your comments, to turn on the notification bell, to like this video, and guys, see you soon as always with new updates, with new videos, and with new insights here with Fabrizio Romano. Ciao!